uMobile is an open-source mobile campus platform built by the JSIG community. This video demonstrates the installation of the uMobile 1.0 QuickStart. In order to install and run the uMobile native app, you must have Titanium Studio and have either an iOS or Android emulator installed. For more information on installing Titanium Studio, please visit appcelerator.com. uMobile 1.0 RC1 can be downloaded from downloads.jsig.org. The uMobile project consists of two halves: a server that delivers content to mobile browsers, offers an administrative interface, and serves as a middleware layer, and a native app for iPhone and Android. Here I'm downloading the uMobile server QuickStart, then downloading the uMobile native app project. Once the downloads are completed, I'm going to move both files into my Titanium Studio workspace and expand them. Expansion will differ between operating systems, and Windows users will need to download an expansion tool rather than using the built-in Windows functionality. Now that both projects are expanded, I'm going to move into the uMobile server project and start the server, which is as simple as running the ant start command. Linux and OS X users should use the ant.sh command, while Windows users should use the ant.bat command instead. While the server is initializing in the background, I'll import the native app project into Titanium Studio. To import the project, navigate to File, Import, then select Import Existing Titanium Project. Enter the path to the uMobile project, then select Finish. For OS X users, running uMobile in the iPhone emulator is as simple as selecting the iPhone simulator from the Run menu. Titanium Studio may take a few minutes to perform the initial compilation and startup, but will eventually launch the uMobile app on the simulator. Once started, the uMobile app presents me with the default guest home screen. To move to one of the authenticated views, simply click the gear icon in the top right corner, or click the login invitation message at the bottom of the screen. Here I'm using the credentials student to log in as a test student user. To run uMobile on Android, first open up tiapp.xml in Titanium Studio and select a 1.6 SDK. Next, navigate to Run Configurations and select the uMobile project. Ensure that the Google API's Android 2.2 SDK is selected, and select a device on which to run the project. The initial Android compilation and startup will take some time, but will eventually launch the uMobile app. Users who run uMobile on both iOS and Android emulators should take care to set tiapp.xml back to the 1.7.1 SDK whenever working with iOS. For more information on the uMobile project, including downloads and email lists, please visit jsig.org/uMobile.